Hello, everyone. I'm Liu Xiaochen, correspondent of CGTN America. Now we are in Washington, D.C.'s National Zoo with giant panda Bei Bei, who will say goodbye to his American friends and head to China this morning.